Hey guys, how are you? I hope you are doing well. So friends, as you know that on our channel, we are covering the syllabus of UPSC Civil Services, and for that purpose, we have started multiple series on our channel that target your prelims as well as mains. So already we have 12 series that focus on your prelims and one series that target your mains. Apart from these series, we also have a current affair test series. In which what we do, we have basically decided the whole divided your whole current affairs syllabus into 12 large tests. So we are covering your 12 months current affair by the way of conducting test for each month's current affair. For example, already we have conducted the test for June month current affairs test, June month current affairs. And now this is test number 2 of this July 2018 current affairs. So this in this manner we will cover 10 more tests that will cover your current affairs from June 2018 to May 2019. So on 2nd June is your prelims of UPSC CSE 2019. So in this way we will be covering 12 months current affair by way of MCQs, and each test will contain 100 full length questions as well as explanations of those questions. So friends, actually this is a paid series, so in I just want to show you the quality of our tests. So here I'm sharing a video with you. If you are interested to buy this series, you can contact us at this email ID, that is achieveies21@gmail.com, or you can also contact us at this number, that is 8968426481. So let me share with you the tests. So this is the first test. Consider the following statements about first question, about Ramanuja. So he was a Shivaite regarded as the chief proponent of Vishishtad by the school of Vedanta. So in this manner, we make your whole question in the pattern of UPSC, and not follow any simple kind of thing. We properly design your questions as per the UPSC needs. So you can see that there are multiple statements about out of which you have to choose the correct statement. So here you are also provided a solution, and also not just solution, you are also provided explanation. So in detail explanation is associated with every question. So you can see here it in the second question also, that this second question about first statement 36 UNESCO World Heritage Sites, and second statement is about that latest to be included is Victorian Gothic and Art Deco Ensemble of Mumbai. So we have to choose the correct statement. So only one is correct, only second is correct, first is not correct, because actually we have 37 UNESCO World Heritage Sites. So the answer is B. So here you can see that the explanation is given that recently India got its 37th World UNESCO World Heritage Site. So in this manner we cover your all the questions. This is third question. So you can see that in this manner we cover your entire number of questions, and in this manner you can see here that we are covering your 100 questions. So it is not the case that we just give you any small number of questions and you have to give the test. So proper 100 questions are given to you. So if you are interested to join, you can contact us at this email ID, that is achieveies21@gmail.com, or you can also contact us at this number, that is 8968426481. So this is our official number linked with the channel. So in case you are interested to join it, you can contact us. So this is all about friends today's video. Thank you. Have a very nice day. Thank you very much.